government programs for minorities, etc. So there's a long history and story here about their hate and these groups, and it's time to now focus. We're almost looking at not so much just militia and white supremacy groups here, but the way that they act.